employee ID number is?
Yeah.
Well, write down your name then. What do you mean you're not doing it? You're refusing to take my coupon. Now you're refusing to give me your information. Because welcome to Circle K. Welcome to... You just said it. You just said welcome to Circle K. Go ahead. Can I get my gas too? Or you forgot about that too? You know what? We'll take a picture of you. No, I don't want anything from you. What's your name? Of course. Why are you running?
All right, then comes an anti-Karen. Here it is.
Why are you running? Why are you running?
Listen,
I'm trying to get something and... He's refusing to take the coupon. He's refusing to take the coupon and then being a thing about it. He's doing his job.
Relax.
But why is he running away now? Why? Because he can't take the truth? No, because you know what? I would have never refused him my coupon, lady.
Give him a break.
No, I'm gonna make sure he's gonna. I'm gonna go to another Circle K. But I lost my coupon because I'm waiting for him to do it.
There you go, sir.
Chill out.
Let me put up the picture, the screenshot that clearly shows the anti-Karen as he approaches. When I tell you I was very excited, for lack of a better word, when I saw his actions, because yes, America can be very ugly, but America can be very beautiful too. That was a beautiful moment. He had no responsibility to do this. He could have just waited for her to finish arguing and acted as if he heard nothing. You see, here's the thing about being neutral. And I know a lot of people prefer to take that route. It seems less challenging, less sacrificial. But here's one thing you guarantee when you're neutral. You're guaranteed not to be right. You're guaranteed not to be right. He took a chance, stood up. And sir, we salute you for stepping up, and more people should do exactly what you did. We would have less Karenicity in the world. No one in service industries, any other industry, should have to be treated the way that person was treated. Thank you for what you did. All right, Sharon, thoughts on this?
I love it. As I've been telling you offline, I've been so angry, like so many Americans, about Mr. Nichols and the beating death and everything, the image. I'm just so angry. But when I see this silver-haired Samaritan, if you will, Dr. Mm-hmm. Richey,
yeah.
It gives me a moment, a few moments of belief, hope, some happiness that they're out there.
Yep.
And yeah, you gotta speak up. You gotta speak up. You gotta say something.
Yeah,
and he did it for all of us.
Yeah, and he did it with a lot of wisdom too. Mm-hmm. I mean, the way he approached it, his tone, demeanor, still assertive. I thought it had significant wisdom.
He did all his right. Hands like this.
Yeah, yeah, mm-hmm. Real good.